when Vikings were sailing here in the early days, only the strongest and toughest people survived. And I still believe that is still in our genes.
The thing with the Vikings, what was the key to their success? They were master shipbuilders and navigators.
On the boats in the old days, you had to lift the stone. If you lift a small stone, you get a half a share. And if you lift a big stone, you get a full share. So your physical power was your way to success.
The most popular sport throughout the centuries from the Viking Age was lifting heavy stones.
I have a John Paul Samuelson on my calf. He won the World Sox Man title four times as a kid. He was a big inspiration to myself, as many others.
To be a strong man in Iceland comes from the old tough fishermen and farmers.
Talking to the old farmer here, his family for generations has been lifting it.
Ég fór næstu tvo hringi. Húsafellshellan einhver þekktasti steinn í heimi. Má bera alveg rosalega mikla virðingu fyrir þessum steini.
Já, já, ég veit í sögurnar þessa steina og hef svona prófað að lyfta þeim eitthvað. Sjómennskar, já, ég er svo sem, ég er komin á sjómönnum, bara langt aftur í aldir held ég. Og ég veit að bera alveg ómælda virðingu fyrir þessum forfeðrum mínum, sko. Ja.
The saga of Grettir the Strong is a more deep-going psychological study of the hero. What he is fighting all his life are not beasts or enemies, it's his inner demons.
There's a support from the community in Iceland to be a strong and independent woman. We got the voting rights really early. We had the first female president in the world.
I'm proud to be Icelandic because we have such a beautiful country, beautiful culture.
Like, I believe that this is all connected to the past. You had to be strong, you had to be tough, you had to be mentally strong to stay here and live off this land.
We are just 300,000 people living here in Iceland. To see our small nation growing up and be fighting with the biggest one, that is Vikings.